Hello, my name is Susan Kotobo. I'm a missionary physician assistant. I'm also the director of Hesse Haven Village. The Lord is doing great things in this village. I want you to see them. Right now, our moms are in prayer meeting. Every day we meet together to have devotion. I'm grateful for the new crew home that we are building. By God's grace, in 2 weeks' time, it will be over. We have hired one mom to take care of our special needs children in that home. I want you to see our new land. It's about 10 acres. God has provided money for it. And we'll be building our missionaries' home and adult disabled home there. 2 months ago, we hired our agriculture director. He's working hard, bringing our fish pond up to date, and trying to grow food for Hesse Haven Village, and even to teach our children how to bring up their own foods. Status is clearing up this land to grow food there for Hesse Haven Village. Our medical clinic is open today, treating patients that need our help. Our cooks are working hard in the kitchen too to keep us strong. Today we'll be eating jollof rice. I want you to meet our special needs children. Right now they are doing therapy. We do therapy for them every day in a week from Monday to Friday. And they are getting ready to have lunch. This is our family dining. Our moms come in here 3 times a day and sit around the table with our children to have their food. Once a week, we have all staffs meeting where Brother Tom can be teaching the Word of God. On Fridays, we also have sign language class, which can be taught by Brother Tom's son. On behalf of our kids, our moms, and all our staffs, we say thank you for your partnership in the gospel, and thank you for sponsoring us